Mark 14:39, when did he go away and